I'm Chad Johnson. I'm senior project manager. I've been doing hydrologic and hydraulic engineering for 20 years, primarily in the Houston area, which is kind of a unique drainage situation. I've worked on everything from 211F projects, which go through the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, down to little site drainage projects. So we were having to use 3 or 4 different sets of software. And by using the GeoHECRAS, we're able to do it in using a single interface. And so that removes a lot of time and effort.
My name is Kelsey Latta, and I'm an engineer in training at LJA Engineering. HEC-RAS is a part of the program. It doesn't take a long time to teach somebody how to use the program and where all the tools are and all the capabilities that GeoHECRAS has to offer.
We kind of spent several years that it took for us to develop a way to get AutoCAD survey information that was in a surface coordinate system to match up with GIS grid coordinate system. And now we're able to do that just in the one program, put in the scale factor, and everything lines up the way we need it to.
So previously, I would have to cut cross sections in GIS and import them into HECRAS. But now with GeoHECRAS, I can do that all in one program.
In some circumstances, we can save up to 75% of the time with going, you know, not having to switch and go from one program to another, or having one person do one thing in a program and giving it off to somebody else to do in another one. CivilGEO technical support has been really good. Typically, if we have a problem in the software and it kicks out an error report, they're calling me within about 10 minutes. We don't even have to call them. And they are also very good at integrating feature requests. If there's something you think would be really good in the program and you submit it, they're really good at putting it in the program. I'd recommend GeoHECRAS. It reduces the amount of time that we would spend working on a project, as well as reduces the possibility of errors while you're moving between programs.